channel. If you are new here, please hit that subscribe button, hit that post notification bell, and hit that like button, and go watch my other videos. So I don't know what I'm going to title this video, to be honest with you guys. Everything's just kind of all over the place for me right now. A lot has been going on these past couple of days and weeks. It is currently 9:26, Friday, July 16th. My family, we got some unfortunate news today. One of my uncles passed away. I wanted to film this intro early because I know I'm gonna forget to do it when I do start packing. But like I was saying, I will be packing a few days earlier than my original trip. My parents booked a flight for me to go to Houston for 2 weeks. And my flight was supposed to leave here to Houston July 27th. But like I said, it is Friday, July 16th. And obviously that's, you know, I still have a good week and a half until my trip, but we're going to go early because we are supposed to go to the funeral next week. It's going to be a little bit earlier than expected, but I'm still going to film the pack with me. I just wanted to let you guys know because it will be a little bit earlier than planned and everything, but I'm still going. My trip may be a little bit longer. I'm not really sure. Things are just kind of happening right now. This was not planned. Obviously, when someone dies, it's not planned at all. So this is just kind of happening very quickly. My mom was not going to Houston this summer or this year at all, but some things just end up happening. But she will be going for a few days. Whenever the funeral will be, we're not really sure. But she will be staying for a couple of days and then she will be leaving. And then I will stay in Texas. I'm not sure if they're expanding the trip or not. I'm not really sure. Like I said. But yeah, I just wanted to hop on here and do the intro because I already know I'm gonna forget to do it, like I said. So I will see you guys in the next clip. Not the best angle. And as you can see, I did something to my hair. Yeah, since I'm going on vacation, I just decided to do something to it. But I did some knotless braids. They're actually kind of cute. They're pretty cute. Yeah, they're super cute. They took me 2 days. I started yesterday, super late. But yeah, they took me a while to do since they're so small, but I like them. They're super cute. I'll definitely be doing these again. So yeah. But anyway, yeah, I have a lot of packing to do. I wasn't really successful. I mean, I was successful with like picking out everything that I wanted to take and stuff like that. I have a lot more. Well, we are kind of close to done with washing all the clothes. Almost. Most of the stuff that were in the, what am I saying? We have most of the clothes washed that we're going to take with us, so that's good. So I'm just going to start packing all that stuff. But yeah, so I'm going to start packing. Okay, so the thing was with my luggage, I'm going to show you guys. Hold on. Ooh. Okay. So this is the luggage that I'm bringing. And this is going to be my, this isn't the carry-on because this is too big. So this is just going to go at the bottom of the plane. Because I'm staying for almost 3 weeks since we're going early. So I'm going to bring this suitcase, the big suitcase. And then I'm going to bring, I might bring a carry-on depending on if I don't have any space in this luggage for like shoes and stuff like that. And like extra toiletry stuff if I don't have space in here, but I should have enough space. I'm gonna take a few things out of here because I feel like most of the stuff in here I'm probably not gonna wear. Because I might go shopping and stuff like that. So I'm going to take some things out of here. So that is the plan for today.
Stars come and go. It's the light within my reach, not as distant as it seemed. Dreams are moments, night is long, yet we linger in the past. Tell me, do you feel the same? I can take you far, far away, far enough for us to disappear. Should you feel?
Okay, you guys, here's some of the shoes that I'm bringing. I'm bringing these super cute sandals. They are Steve Madden. They are so cute. They are so cute. But yeah, I'm bringing these. I'm also bringing my colorful Vans. These are super cute. They're still super clean. Yeah. And I'm also bringing my white Vans. These are super dingy. I need some new ones, but they match with everything, so. And then I'm also bringing these super cute faux Birkenstocks. These are not real, these are just some faux Birkenstocks, but they're super cute. For the airport, I'm wearing my Huarache, so I don't have to put these in my luggage. It's just gonna be my tennis shoes for the airport. And then in this little bag, this bag is super cute. It's just like a little white and gray marble bag. This I'm gonna put like all my toiletries in, makeup and things like that. And facial products if they fit, which I don't think they will. Okay, so I'm not gonna put my facial products in there because they're way too big and they're not fitting in here. So yeah, and I'm also gonna bring this nail polish. I'm also gonna put some of my jewelry in here. And you guys, I need more earrings and stuff. So I think I'm just gonna get that either tomorrow when me and my mom go grab a few extra things for the trip, or when I get to Houston. But I need more earrings, so. And I'm gonna put these in there. I forgot about my perfume. I'm getting this, or I'm taking this perfume. Okay, so as you guys can see, I am done. Well, I'm not done, but I'm close to done, which is good. Everything fits in here perfectly. I think I still might bring the carry-on because, like, if I go shopping while I'm there and I, like, need extra space and I want to have another luggage to put everything in, and then, like, electronics and stuff like that. But since I have a lot of space in here, which I still actually might take a few things out, I really don't know. But I forgot to tell you guys that we leave Wednesday, which is the 20, which is the 21st, and we our flight leaves at 8 a.m. So we're gonna be at the airport like super early. So after today, we're gonna have 2 more days to pack and everything. So we still have a little bit of time. But yeah, I feel like I'm in a really good place right now. So I will see you guys probably tomorrow. And yeah. Hey, you guys. So it is the next day, and me and my mom just came from running some last minute errands for the trip. And I'll just give you guys like a little haul of some things that I got for the trip and everything. So first, we went to Walmart, our favorite, well, it's not our favorite store, but, you know. I got some Vaseline. I just wanted to get this. It was $177, and this is a really good jar. So I got some Vaseline. You know, lips can't be chapped, okay? That's not cute. And then I got some cute tank tops. These are super cute. They were, I think, $2.99, I want to say. So it was a really good price. I got this beige one. Looks like this, spaghetti straps. Just this beige color, matches with anything. Super cute. And this I'm taking on my trip, obviously, because it's going to be super hot. And then I got like this, what color is this? Like a burgundy, I don't know. It's super cute though. I'm not sure. Yeah, it's a super cute color. And then I also got like this peachy color. So these colors are super cute. They match with anything. So I will be bringing these on the trip with me. And I got a large in them. This is my favorite thing that I got today. I got me some Bath and Body Works things. Wait, and then I went to Burlington and I got these little hair clips. One, it fell out of the thingy. But I got these super cute hair clips. They're so cute. Look, a little pearls on them. They're super cute. So I got some of these. I just wanted like some little hair accessories. I didn't find any earrings, which I wanted to find today, but I'll get some. And then I got me some Bath and Body Works. You already know. You gotta stay fresh on your vacay. Gotta stay fresh on your vacay. So I got my favorite scent in this moisturizing body wash, and it is in the scent Rose. This is a really, really good scent. I also have the fragrance in this, but this is old. I got this a while ago. So I have the set for this, and I also have the body lotion. You know, Bath and Body Works always has that buy two, get one free, or buy three, get two free. So I did the buy two, get one free, I think. I think that was a deal. So today, what I bought was these, this. Today, I bought the Rose scent body lotion and then the moisturizing body wash, and then I brought a separate scent, y'all. This champagne toast fragrance mist smells so good, and the bottle is so cute. So even though it's a different scent from this, I don't care. It's a really nice fruity but not too sweet. It is a little sweet, but it smells really, really good and appealing. So, yeah, I'm going to be bringing these with me. So, we also got these little traveling, like, little plastic baggy thingies. And they're, like, floral. So, I think I'm going to put some of my, like my deodorant, and then I'm going to see if some of these fit. The fragrance stuff. And these little baggies, these are super cute. They look like this, just little plastic. Sorry, I'm missing a nail. These little plastic things, they're super cute. So I'm just gonna see if I can package these. So this doesn't fit. The lotion does.
Just like walking through the sky where the stars.
Okay, you guys, I switched to a different angle. Sorry if you can't hear me. My fan is on. It is super hot. So, yeah. And it is 5:56, July 19th. I leave after tomorrow, which is the 21st, which is a Wednesday. And we leave super early, so technically tomorrow is our last day to get ready, get everything packed, get everything you need. So, yeah. So I'm going to show you guys just a few things. So here, right here, this pile and this pile and this pile, I have just some cute shirts. They're not nice shirts. They're just some everyday shirts if you go somewhere, you know, not anything nice. Over here, I have my tank tops, and then I have some night shirts right here, and then some night pants or just lounge around pants. I have some bunch right here. And then here I have some dresses, and these are some dresses too. And then over here is where all my bottoms are. I have some skirts and some shorts. And then this is like my swimsuit stuff. I don't have many swimsuits. I need to get some more. I also need to do that. And then I have some bras, which I have two pair, and then some sports bras, which that's not gonna be enough, I already know, but I think I have some more that are getting washed right now. We'll probably see you guys tomorrow as well, and then that will probably be where I end this video. I need to edit, or at least finish editing by tomorrow, the end of tomorrow, and hopefully get it posted by then. So we'll see. But yeah, I'll see y'all tomorrow.